about talking about
that. How'd you see me? Whoa. I hear you. Hello? No. Man! it by. Get down, get. This is the gun.
That's you, one man.
I am.
Let's go, team.
Yeah, let's go. Man, come on! Wait.
No.
Dead. That was fun. Next map. Tank TDM? What is that? Oh.
What?
Oh. Oh. You guys joining VR? Yes, sir. Ooh, here we go.
Down.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Hey, yo.
Fire team has arrived at location. Moving in.
The subject was last reported in this area. Neutralize him.
All right. Guys, I'm gonna loot the office, okay?
I got your flank, Pope.
I hear it.
Was that yours?
Somebody pass me up.
I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
What are you doing, man? What are you doing? You can't read the room.
Need bandages.
I'm hurt.
Need first aid.
Are they down there?
Sorry.
Anyone got bandages?
We lost one. New op pack in the air, this guess what? He'll still be alive right now if you niggas ain't gas him up.
Man down.
He's here! Where are you, soldier? Hacker!
He's hacking you guys. He's hacking you guys. Oh my god.
Don't save the king. Where'd my gun go?
That was easy.
Squad has arrived at location.
Guys, why don't we just wait here?
Why? Because you chuck a grenade in here and we'll die.
Can he throw grenades?
Oh, I've not actually played on Tarkov Factory yet. This shit looks awesome. Oh, damn. Wow. I like this.
I have a feeling that the map was actually ripped from Tarkov.
It was ripped from Tarkov. I know that.
Did he just die?
Awesome.
Okay. He's throwing things over there. Oh, this is
we
actually
got
pretty
two
sick.
Of them. Be careful.
Ah, come we'll on, fight me!
Yes, he has vision, guys. Yes,
he has vision. Come on, man.
Whole group of us.
Which one of us is sussy? I feel like Condir is sussy.
God save the queen!
Sus.
I hear him.
No.
I'm all covered in blood now. Oh, fuck. Hey! I see you up there!
Oh my god! Look at him! Study the creature. Right there! I was kidding. Sorry.
Fall bad.
Oh god, American! Oh shit. Never mind, false alarm. Why are you following me? I'm just going around places.
Because we're supposed to stick.
God save the queen!
If we stick in a group, then we have a better chance of surviving.
Hey, Hayden, come down and fight me! Look, I'm unarmed! Come and fight me! What? Ah, come on! Oh shit, I hit something! Oh fuck, I hit my headphones! My microphone! Shit.
Oh no, they died!
Hey, Mr. Hayden, come down here and fight me! He's too scared, isn't he? He's too fucking scared.
He's not.
Yeah! God save the king!
Bro, no!
We lost one.
We've reached the target's last known position. Moving to intercept.
God save the king.
Mate.
This bastard is here somewhere. Let's find him and take him out.
Hey, you hear that? The subject last reported in this area. That means he's likely in this area. I must admit, he is most likely in this area. God save the king. Still in the quarters.
How's the little guy doing?
If you can hear
he's
me,
dead.
Monster, don't kill me.
Hey, monster!
Let's speak first.
Come and get me! I'm free meat! Come on!
Listen, monster, let's speak first. I can give information of my teammates. Monster, I can give information. Do not hurt me.
Subject neutralized.
One down, over. You hold that door. Oh, we won.
Squad is in position. Moving to neutralize the target.
The target was reported in this area.
Again.
Get off, man.
Everyone up here. Over.
Copy that, children, okay?
Yes, copy that.
Copy that, coming up to the up. Over, up.
I got one.
Good job.
I got two.
Wait, there's only one left. What do you mean you got two? You're lying. He's sussy.
Subject terminated. Send in the cleanup team.
Wow.
I feel like I'm changing. Oh, no.
I'm trying to roll engine around going super
squad
speed.
Hey, where's... Oh, it's on that team.
Wait, is it... Wait, if you kill the hidden, do you become the hidden next round?
No. Or is it like an increased...
I've never killed anyone.
Yeah, I never killed anyone either.
Going back up top.
You wanna come and fight me? You're not the hidden. I'm looking for this hidden man. Hey, hidden man, come and fight me. Oh fuck, this map is actually really sick. I've never played this map before. It looks awesome.
Really? Who asked?
Escape from Tarkov?
No, I've seen it. I've just never gone around and playing this back. This.
Who's
this?
I know it's real.
Anyone. I know this map is ripped from Tarkov, but holy shit. It does. It does look beautiful.
Alright. Someone has to stay in front of the group.
Not that man.
Not me.
God save the queen! Hey,
guys, follow me. Down here. Down here.
Okay. Go.
He's up there! Oh!
Got him!
Enemy spotted.
Dead.
Piece of piss! You bloody fruit drop over here!
Get down here.
You
cover this door.
He's up there!
Cover the door.
Piece of piss! God save the queen! Shit!
Oh shit.
Target down.
Shit!
We did it!
Good job, guys.
We did it! God save! Oh shit, okay. Go save
the queen. I got a question. Are those like bioweapons made by us? Because they are useless.
Bioweapons? What? You mean the tranquilizer?
No, it's the actual hidden.
No, I just...
Okay.
No,
out of my hand!
I don't know anything about genetics and engineering and shit. I couldn't do that shit. Fuck, man. Oh shit, he's throwing grenades and shit already. Oh, is he... All these rooms look so cool. Holy shit. Oh my god, it just looks so cool. Oh man, Tarkov. That's the Tarkov with the Russian Empire. The Russian Empire Eagle. Whatever the fuck it's called. The two-headed eagle looks so cool.
Bat chest, Russia. feel like a raider.
No, I can turn on and off laser. What?
In the bathroom, over, in the bathroom! I'm dead. Got him!
Kill confirmed.
Good job.
Yo, I want to be the monster one time.
Too bad.
Just be the monster, man.
Complain one more time, I dare you.
Go on, save the king!
Dude,
no. One more time, I dare you.
What?
Say it one more time, I dare you.
Piece of piss!
Everyone into the office.
We'll show you!
Okay.
I'm getting jackets, I'm getting jackets, I'm getting jackets.
Oh shit.
Alright, I'm getting it safe.
I'll cover the hallway.
I'm gonna stand at the end of the hallway. Okay. Hey, Hidden, come and fucking live! Ah, fuck. I did the one-handed!
Well, we have a hidden dead. I have eliminated one of the hidden.
Backward.
Subject neutralized.
I have successfully eliminated the hidden.
Desire to kill.
Yo,
fire,
I just lagged out.
At location.
Why am I? That's alright. What is this? Hi, how are you?
So, hi.
What is this?
Fuck.
There we go. Now it's out of my life forever.
Why did you do that?
He's just killing people.
Who is this guy? No, 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 please, no! The fuck? Hey, don't! Drop it! Ow! The hell? Oh, what the? Oh, yeah! Get in, get in! Yo, someone get in!
Hey! Stop moving! I must get in, man. Get in.
I can't stop. Yo. Alright, let's go. What's going on with my car?
Test map.
Alright, well, let's kill those guys.
I'm sorry, I killed you. You were the wrong
one.
It was fun. It was funny.
Oh, this is pretty cool. Hey, get in here, guys. Get in here. Come on. Come on.
I'm on.
Oh, wait. Back up. Group photo.
Does anyone know who this guy's talking to?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
What the fuck? Hey, I
want
loop.
I'm trying.
Oh shit. This is cool. Oh, the cape even has physics?
Stop killing Pope.
Damn, Kenneth. Who's Kenneth? Kenneth is fucking on.
Fucking sick. Oh.
He's just getting roasted.
Oh my god. You look cool as hell. Whoa.
He's in the dark side.
Can I touch that?
Just stab Poke in the head. No, don't get addicted.
Why?
Oh, you don't have a good reason. Go for it, actually.
What even matters anymore?
What are the guns that they got here? They knew.
Oh shit, that's good shit.
Why?
I'm going to the range.
What the fuck?
Wait, let me fly that.
You use the... I think... Oh, go, go, go.
Come on, helicopter. Fuck them off.
Glitch, glitch, glitch.
What do I do?
You're the wrong seat. You're the wrong seat here. Here, hold up.
I can't get out.
Oh! There
You're
we go.
You're gonna have to kill me.
Go. Go, go, go. Oh! Oh. Uh-oh.
God, dude.
Move. Oh, wrong seat again, Papaja. Can someone kill me? Never mind.
Oh, I got it. Oh, no!
Dude, off! Guys, kill those guys. He'll crash. Watch this. You spawn one? Wait for me. He'll crash. Somebody spawn a fucking helicopter for me. Where the fuck is the helicopter?
There.
Where?
It flew away. Like, it spawned into a corpse and it flew, like, to the sun.
So we bugged it out?
I guess so. Oh, there's one here.
Oh, let me try that one, please. Let's go!
Fuck.
It's so sudden. Spawn me one.
Here. Surely we will take off.
Come on, you keep taking it.
I don't know how to get out.
Someone kill that guy. Kill this guy right here, Helix. Man, kill Helix. Kill Helix.
Helix.
I'm not gonna fight you.
He changed his identity!
Wow. Where are you?
Okay, peace. Okay, can we do a deal? Let's just do a deal. Hands up for a deal.
Hug.
Okay. Alright, that was fun. Shake your hand. No! Maybe I can finally fly a helicopter!
Hey, fuck.
So... Fuck! Maybe... Finally!
I'm honestly pretty proud of that one.
Come on, get out of here! Ah!
Because it keeps shooting me.
Go, man, go! Go in, man!
You were doing it through a long one. Hey, stop it.
Finally! Freedom! Yes! Yo.
Stop.
And I was a retard.
Why is no one blowing it up now? I wonder why when I get on it. what the f-
Fuck that ATV up. Just go
with the ATV. Is it the ATV?
Yeah.
Get in my car! Get in my car!
Let me get pumped.
Right there! Right there! Seriously?
You see him? I like how we all come together just for this one asshole. Who are shooting at? Oh wait, no, it's not him. It's not him.
Maybe?
Wait, don't spawn it yet. Spawn it now. Let's go. Where are they? How do you get in this?
Give me the middle finger. Hold. Okay, you're dead.
Does this hurt? We had a deal.
Oh, fuck!
Okay, last try. Where we go? Survival Island. Nah, not this one. Oh, it's just kidding. I'm kind of fucking tired from VR. Wow. Wow. Wait, it's been 4 hours? No. I'll play Inscription or something. What else is there?
With the,
right?
With
I know! What did you guys eat today?
Rice.
That was fun. Yo. Oh man. That was some VR, huh? Man, that was good. Some good VR. Some good. Alright, what do we play? What do we play? Inscription for real? What else? What else? My fingers. I had to get off the leash and dig coat. So many times I couldn't catch your bro. So many times I could have smoked his pack. So many times your girl was rubbing my pack. So many times I could have stole your pack. Call up the margin, told her, send me your pack. I kept it real cause I can't fold on my slap. You couldn't think I heard you told her you rap. Gang. What was this game? I got off the leash, told that boy to get lost. I got your bitch favorite song on TikTok. I'm in your house, posted with a big glove. I got a shooter, he looking like Baby Santana. He kind of little with some dreadlocks. Alright, go to just chatting or something. Do we still have one post from a Reddit? We save it for tomorrow or something. There's nothing. Wow.
Movement. And thanks to... Having a leaf problem?
Oh, now what, man? For reals. For real, now what? Maybe I should go back to sleep. I'll try a round of inscription. Dude, we need new games. I'm sad. What's Nim doing? Marvel? Should I play Phasmo VR desktop with him? And what else could we play? This game's cool too, I know, but I feel like I have to focus. And I'm bad at focusing. I don't know. I'm just a bitch boy. He's a little bitch boy. What a squirrel for the air. You know, that's how it go. And that's all we'll do. Card do. When a card bearing the sigils played, an ant is created in your hand. Okay. What is this? Oh yeah. Fuck. Chat, I'll play a different game. I'll play a different game. I'll play literally anything. I don't know why I'm not vibing with that right now. Fuck. I'll play anything else. I feel like I'm doing something wrong playing it. Constantly. I don't know what's wrong with me right now. Let's take the... this guy. The frog? Okay, the frog. Crazy frog. Okay, a wolf. The hell's a caged wolf? Just a tank? Elder frog, fog. I should have dealt with that wolf. I think I threw. Worth it? Break the cage, you get a wolf. Wait, that's OP. Oh. Oh. What is this again? Fuck. Through. Okay, make a card have more health. We can... The frog? You have a fucking OP frog. Why? I don't know. Is it the guy who does... Oh, yeah. What happens after the smoke is dead? Oh. I just lower the ad amount to half. Let's see what happens. Tilt TSM. Yo. L. I'm so lost right now. Okay, now he's gonna kill my cards. I should've got a fucking... Oh, I didn't think about that shit. I have no cats. Wait, easy clap. Mole man. Mantis god. Wetlands. Okay. Alpha. Oh, it buffs everything next to it. I kind of like that. Fuck, what is this again? Do I want to remove a card? Oh, I understand. I understand now. Didn't I upgrade this? I'll give it. Wait, what did he give me for that? Bones? Oh no. Oh, you start with one bone. Oh, okay. Not bad. Bit ant, ringworm. What does ringworms even do again? What's the point of them? Did ants get struck? Wait, he destroyed me. That fast? What the fuck? The more ants, more damage? Oh my god, that's scary. Hairy asshole. Kinda want the bird. What the fuck is that? Strat. It looked bad, but you'll see. Okay, I'll be honest, I thought I had zero damage. I kind of threw right there. Oh, the alpha's fucking me, man. I'm fucked. Oh my god, this stump. Can I survive one more round? Oh, I should have put. No, I should have put. Okay. I'm thinking about putting it here. On the right, survive one more round. I won't survive a round, I'm dead. But I actually have to. I have to. Wait, there's overkill. Doesn't matter. By their snake? Wait, would I have lived? Maybe, actually. Can that copy? Ooh. Ooh. But the alpha's pretty good too, but the Atlantis, right? I'm out of it today. Sorry about that, guys. I'm gonna play one more. I'm gonna keep playing. I'm just drinking water. I just feel so fucking out of it, dude. This fucking game drought is killing me. I feel so fucking shitty. It's trash. Like a react drought, game drought. I just feel like I'm in a drought. One moment. What day is it today? Actually, Wednesday? All right, I'm here. Yo. Hi. Okay, my pitiful deck. My pitiful dick. I'll do this one. What happened to my voice? Okay, grizzly time. Okay. What should I make really strong? The grizz. I feel like going for making a 3-card strong is a bad idea. Maybe like the frog's been okay. Wait, why did I just... Wait, why can't I keep going? Anyone know? What does it mean, risky? I didn't even read what the guy meant. That was strong. I got lucky. Wait, they'll kill it in one turn. It's bad. Put it here. Could have played the stoat. Oh, that is very truings. That is very truing. Oh, the mole. Upgrade our. No way, the frog. No way. If I lose the card, I'll be so tilted. I think it's OP as fuck as it is. What's the percentage of one more time? Nah, I've been so lucky. I can't do that. I can't do it, chat. I can't. You guys all get the game, right? For some of you probably don't. It's like, look, these are my cards, their cards, whatever they're. I don't know. I'm really bad at explaining. I'm just gonna fuck it up. It's a really good game. It's a really good game. Really good game. Really W. Okay, I got my bullfrog OP as fuck. I'm gonna put it here.
Happy birthday.
I think that's a bad idea. Oh, it's fine. Just save my money and get the golden one. Just save all my money. Alright. What did the pulse even do? I don't even get it. Is it just you put them as tank damage and they die and give you money back? Oh, you trade it. Is this where you trade it? Or no. Oh. So I want to go that way. Okay, I get it. No way. We can't do one more time, right? Thank you. Wait, wouldn't this thing go tank for me? Did I do that wrong? Oh, flying. I should have not have done that. Should have saved my bottle. Wait, that's annoying. Am I screwed? Did I just fuck up? Wait. I can't sack him.
Want some chips?
Yes.
For God's sake, open- the bullfrog was too strong. Oh yeah, I remember now. Okay, I'll get the cat. I want cat. Oh. Beaver or Bloodhound? What does Beaver do? Oh yeah, it makes a dam. That we can sacrifice. Oh, it upgrades. Kinda want this thing too. Can I get this? I don't like it. We can put cat on. Mole on the frog? That might be good. That might be a good idea, mole on the frog. But we do... I mean, what else though? I think it's a good idea. Or... we can put mole on a grizzly, since we have cat. Or, I mean, since we have... No, we don't. I mean, cat is not that. I mean, we need goat. We need goat. I think we bet on the mole. I mean, the frog, sorry. Yeah. If I had goats, maybe I could do the grizzly. I think we have a pretty strong deck. We can't use frog early, right?
Hmm.
we'll get pushed. I can't sacrifice smoke. No, what? Wait, isn't this gonna move here right now? I could have put that. I fucked that up. Hell. I forgot it was bones. Well, I should have done the bones. Whatever. Maybe I shouldn't have. See what happens, guys, okay? Do I have any 3 cards? Hold on. I could have blocked this if I played better, I think. I wouldn't have made a overkill if I sacked, right? Because if I sacked, actually, yeah, I would have. Wait, what? Maybe not. How would I have done it? Sack tentacle? Did the tentacle have the thingy on? What did my tentacle have on it? I forgot. Black. Oh, pack rat. Trinket bear. When a card bearing the sigil is played, you will receive a random item as long as you have a... Wait, I love randomness, chat. I love randomness, but it's an item. I don't know about items, though. Moment's a tank. I think we were pretty good on tanks, right? Maybe I should take it. Garbo? I actually like this one, randomness too. Amuba. Yeah, the cost is 2. It's pretty dang cost. 1 cost for a tank with flying. I don't know. Fuck it. Yeah, that tank was crazy good though. Bum bum bum. Glad you guys are enjoying this game. I love this game. It's sick as hell. I suck at it, which I like. Pretty sure I could do the attack easy. Actually, I could do the easy clap. Done. Wait, wait. Oh no, I thought it was health! I thought it was health! Oh! Oh, yikes. I guess my numbers. The fan is good? Did I fuck up? Oh, I should have put the stoat. L. L brain. Oh no, I lost the guy now. Oh no, 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 no. Unless I just. Oh, hold on. Should I put the bullfrog in the middle so it'll move left and right? But will it die from the adder effect? Wait till they're down so I can kill them. Cause the, if I wait, if I put them now, then it's bad. So I have to take the L. Oh, I lost a good sack though. L. Lose the adder now? Is the adder gonna kill this guy? Alright, I can sack. Wait, I could have gotten overkill damage, right? If I went... I kind of threw that. Ah, L. Yeah, I did. L. Literally the worst card in the game. What is this? Oh my god, it's so bad. Look at that two. Oh my god. What the fuck is this? This gives. Wait, this can give. Wait, what do you mean? This one, right? This one, right? Oh! Oh! Wait! Should I go for this then? Fucking god. Oh no. Might still lose though. Kill that. Oh, I could put. Oh, that was bad. I could put that. It's one. Wait, I could sack that, right? Cat down for defense, really? Oh wait. No. Oh yeah, my squirrels are OP. Truing. I forgot. The squirrels from the bottles are even more OP. Wait, I'm gonna die. What should I even go for? I mean, I could sack it. I lose, right? No, wait, hold on, I'll survive. Oh no, more ants! Bro, ants are fucking broken. Ants are fucking broken. No? Do they suck? They're crazy. I should get the wolf. I like the cub too. That is true. Yes. Mm-hmm. do this, yeah? What the fuck am I gonna do with this? The grizzly? What happened when I did that? Oh. Okay, Pog. I was thinking about something. Okay. I'll get that one because I could. Yes. Wait, do I need to go back here again? Three grizzlies? I'm gonna lose this one though. Can I not kill this guy? Can I just sack him later? have the sack a lot though. Get this far? I haven't been here yet. I think we can do the first one, right? Okay, easy. Wait, there's been more than four. Yes. Never mind. Ooh. Wait, if it perishes by being sacked, do I get it again? The raven, though, is kind of fucking crazy. Yeah, we do have the cat. We do have squirrels. We do have squirrels. Fuck. If we didn't have the OPS squirrel, then that other left option would be nuts. What does this do? Remove a card, right? Do we want to remove one? Or we want items, right? I mean, I think we have to remove a bad card because winning is top deck, like getting the card we need is very important. There's got to be a worse card, right? I mean, this one's not bad. Two bones every time? Okay. Wait, that's one bone now. One bone now. Okay. Oh, 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 oh. So what I wanna go... Oh, hold on.
Some chips.
I mean,
yes.
Should I just put a mantis? Or no? It's gonna die. I might as well put a wolf. Actually, yeah. Wait, he flies over the enemy. Wait, the raven's fucking nuts. Oh my god. I literally just did this. What was this again? Oh, wait. Okay. I remember the challenge. What is this? Oh, sigils? Oh, we have that. Wait, what? Oh, poggers. Was it combined? I think the left one's probably better. Yeah. I mean, I think we have enough cards. We don't really need that, honestly. We can put Mantis effect on a Grizzly, right? Oh my fucking god. Would this hit my bird? Oh no, I should have. God, never mind. That was so pathetic of me. Upgrade Raven, or actually no. Really? Yeah, Raven doesn't really get hit. Does it? We could technically upgrade it until we lose the card to get rid of it, can't we? We could use this as a free way to get rid of a card. It's a five head. Okay, let's. What can we put in there? Maybe this guy. Do we need a cat at all? This is a better cat. feel like I'm gonna keep that. Wait, did I just lose the cat? Oh, I can't remember. Oh no. Oh yeah. Might be able to get this, right? I feel like we're good enough, man. Yeah, we could go for the Great White. We need big cards. Another Grizzly. Reed Magpie? Oh, I should have saw that. I missed it. What the fuck are these? Ouroboros. Wait, why is it good? Why is Ouroboros good? It's 1/1. Comes back. For 2 though. Perma 1/1 every time it dies. Why can't I see the effect? Why can't I read that? Maybe I get the last guy. I feel like the last guy would be genius. Easy clappers. It's 4 cost. Oh, 4 cost. True. Cat is 3. Yeah, I say Mantis. Because we're not really a deck that needs to go longevity, right? Won't this fuck up my squirrels? So I just take the middle one? Tomorrow, you guys want me to do some RP? But like, just ride my bike only? Okay, boss time. Thank you so much for subscribing. I take these, I'll just win the game, right? What the hell's that? Geck? Is Geck a free sack? What is this? Oh, I'll put this on the other thing. Another grizzly or? Yeah. Is the shark better? Maybe I messed up. Draw twice at the beginning. Wait, start with a black goat on board? One. Oh! feel like we're fine. What the fuck is that? You don't want the smoke. Damage, right? I'm kidding. Grizzly here. Oh, it's the wrong grizzly. Never mind, it's the wrong one. Why does he do that? Is this gonna hook the grizzly? I should have put this there. knows about this world. Do anything, right? Next, right? I can't do anything. Oh. Okay, just overthinking.
Oh my, did I just... I think I just beat him!
What?
Hey there, card gamers. I'm the Lucky Carter, and this is another pack opening video. Today, I am opening Catch Monsters packs and digging for that epic, shiny Transcendog! And here I'll add some crazy VFX with lightning bolts or something. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I am about to open my first pack. Feeling good about this one. Feeling real good. Ooh, what do we got here? Okay, and our first rare is a Birchkin. Not exactly a viable competitive card, but hey, pretty one. Alright. Next pack. Feeling even better about this one. I gotta say, these cards are feeling extra silky today. I mean, they're so smooth. Not sure what they're doing down there at the card factory, but these are feeling good in my hands. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Some jank cards. Maybe a few additions to my draft cube. We'll see. And our rare for this pack is Bamdog.
Chat, what the fuck is this?
Not exactly riveting so far, but we have many packs to go. Next pack, here we come. Just cut out this part. Hey there, card gamers. I'm the Lucky Carter, and this is a vintage pack opening video. Today I'm opening a few super rare old packs I snagged at a garage sale. I've got four packs of Inscription. You would not believe the deal I got on these. All right. Let's see what we got going on in the second pack. This pack has been opened and resealed. Hope no one snuck the rare out of it. That would suck. Come on, people, honestly. Who opens and reseals a pack? Yeah. There's a set of coordinates on this card. Looks like they were drawn on with a pen. 49 degrees north, 123 degrees west. I think I'd have to check, but I think that's pretty nearby.
Okay. All right.
That's why you always bring an extra battery, boys and girls. Every time.
I skipped one? Oh.
All right, you guys.
Oh, man.
I'm out here living my best life. Got my trusty headlamp and shovel. Always come prepared, kids. All right. Whew. Here we go. Yeah. Okay. Whew. Getting close. I think. Assuming there is a thing to get close to. This very well may be a massive waste of. All right. That's why you always bring an extra battery, boys and girls. Every time. You gotta come prepared. Okay. All right, this is it.
BB belt, BB belt, BB belt, BB belt, BB belt.
We dig. I give a 75% chance it's a rock. But only one way to find out. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, you guys, I can't believe it. There's actually something here. What? What the fuck? Guys, are you seeing this?
Where the hell am I going to fly in a flop?
I'm a little confused. Okay, time to figure out what's on this thing.
Is that poo poo? Oh, okay.
This game not over yet.
Did I miss something? Did I miss things?
Yobo Quake Up.
Are we going again? You guys mean get then what? Ooh, should I get a great white? Use knife when you're in a fight? Why, what does that happen? What the hell is this? They kill it. Wait, so Pog? Where? Yeah, I know, but what did I do with that? The film roll. Last time I need a film roll. Oh, when we take a photo of him. Are these other people's cards online?
It's fucking Fortnite and drink cola.
Let me go pee, guys. One sec. Thank you. farted. You guys dance gamed? You guys like, put dance game when I actually farted in real life?
What do you mean by that?
I think I'll take a break. Yeah, that was fun. Oh, update came out. Pog. Yeah, that was fun. You guys enjoyed that? W. Chat. I'm gonna go outside. I'm gonna go outside, do some stuff, and tomorrow stream. Or tonight. Tonight we'll finish that game. The Dark Pictures. Last night I fell asleep. Let's do... Yeah, I'll take the picture. I'll play again a little bit tomorrow. Or tonight. Tonight I'll finish Inscription. Also. And, I was thinking while I was peeing, why don't we bring back shit like 1v1ing viewers for money, etc. We gotta figure out some fun content from the past. You know, bring some fun stuff from the past. You know. We gotta bring content. Alright. Thanks for watching the stream, guys. Much love. Mwah. W, you guys. And I'll see you tomorrow. Or tonight. I hope you enjoyed your stay. Bye-bye.